Affairs and Public Policy distribution of diplomas ceremony. Please silence all cell phones and stay seated for the entire duration of the ceremony. I'm now pleased to welcome Dean Nabil Fahmy to the podium.
Thank you, Lamia. Thank you very much. Excellencies, distinguished guests, colleagues, members of the graduating class, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon to all of you, and a very warm welcome to this joyous event. The American University in Cairo School of Global Affairs and Public Policy is honored to have you with us at this distribution ceremony for its graduating classes. Since 1919, AUC has aspired to prepare its students to meet the challenges of the future with courage, confidence, and creativity. Its programs provide talented young men and women with advanced skills that will launch them into a new phase of adulthood, into successful professional careers, and make them important contributors to society in which they live, whether that is in our beloved Egypt or in the world at large. Today, we are proud to award Masters of Degrees to 33 candidates and to award Bachelor's Degrees to 105 students. To the graduating class, undergraduates and graduates, I urge you to recognize and hold dear that you are truly a unique, historic class. Recognize that the American University in Cairo this year is celebrating its 100th anniversary. Recognize that this school, the School of Global Affairs and Public Policy, is actually celebrating at the same time its first 10 years as in your service. It's important for all of us and you to recognize that in your choice of this school in particular as the focus of your studies, you have made a unique, honorable commitment to serve the public good and the community at large, not only your personal interests and benefits. As such, you have made a noble choice of playing a prominent role in enhancing Egypt's stature and status, in taking the Middle East out of the turmoil and turbulence in which it is passing, and in reshaping the world order in a more equitable and just fashion. Thus, in these transformative times, we have attempted to provide you with skill sets to seek further knowledge and to meet challenges that you will face in future years, based most of all on your experiences and your ability to critically think out issues and make wise judgments, because many of them are challenges that we cannot define in a finite and detailed fashion at the present time. As you did while studying here at this school, make the most of every opportunity you have, whether it is intellectually, professionally, or in your personal pursuits. Pursue your goals, nevertheless, always with the greater good in mind, and always hold yourself and those around you to a higher standard of integrity, objectivity, and tolerance towards others. Ladies and gentlemen, now on behalf of the graduating class, I would like to invite all of you to join me in thanking many of those who have been instrumental in allowing these graduates to achieve the successes that they have reached so far. I will start, first of all, with the leadership of this school, the chairs, directors, who, in their responsible capacities, play an extremely important and vital role in ensuring that the school provides top quality education, every opportunity to students to pursue their intellectual curiosity, and help guide them towards a professional career. To my colleagues here on the podium, I will call your names. As I do, please stand up to be recognized. Remain standing until all the names are read out. First, Shahjahan Buyan, Associate Dean for Administration, Undergraduate Studies. Naila Handi, Associate Dean for Graduate Studies and Research. Hussein Amin, Director of the Kamal Adham Center for Television and Digital Journalism. Hani Sayed, Chair of the Department of Law. Robert Mason, Director of the Middle East Studies Center. Firas Atrashi, Chair. Thank you all. Please sit down. Now that you've thanked my colleagues, I would also like you to express an equally strong message of appreciation for all of those more closely around you on a day-to-day basis, your parents, your family, your spouses, all of whom I believe are instrumental in creating the environment that would allow you to pursue a top-notch quality education that is rigorous, time-consuming, and definitely a challenge as you move forward. So please join. Could you please all stand up, family, friends? Well, the students can remain seated for a sec. Students, please join me in thanking them all. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, today we rejoice in the accomplishment of all of our graduates. The faculty has approved each of them for the awarding of their degrees after they had completed the demanding requirements of the respective curricula and programs. I wish to present to you the 33 candidates for the degree of, respectively, the Masters of Art, Arts, of Global Affairs, of Laws and International Law and Comparative Law, of Public Administration, of Public Policy. Each one of these candidates, we acknowledge at this time, has completed the rigorous requirements for the master's degree prescribed by the faculty. Each candidate has done concentrated work and research in his or her special field, and each one has passed a comprehensive examination and or successfully presented and defended a substantial research thesis or other important work. On behalf of the university faculty and with the approval of the university senate, I now present the candidates for the degrees. Lemia?
Masters of Arts, International Human Rights Law, Minnatullah Muhammad Rushdie. Ghaida Amr al-Marsafawi, Journalism and Mass Communication Department. May Mahmoud Kamal, Umniya Muhammad Nagib Ibrahim. Yasmin Kasib Azazi. Oh. Migration and Refugee Studies, Thinsia Anoshka Amanda Weitzma. Television and Digital Journalism, Aya Mustafa Saleh. Master of Global Affairs, Dania Ghonemi. Dina Talat Rifai. Jailan Osama Dahab. Riham Mohsen Al-Mallawani. Yaram Muhannad Asim. Master of Laws in International and Comparative Law, Hazem Muhammad Asim. Rami Mustafa Abdel Hadi. Riham Galal Barakat. Master of Public Administration, Iman Ayman Al Ashri. Farid Girgis Fouad. Muhammad Hilmi Hassanin. Muhammad Nadi Arif. Mona Atif Al-Azazi. Fasant Alwi Mustafa. Rawan Zakaria Hilmi. Master of Public Policy, Hiba Muhammad Ali Sawahli. Muhammad Hisham Muhammad. Yasmin Nasir Al-Mughazi.
Thank you all. I now wish to present you 105 candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Each of these students has now satisfactorily completed all of the requirements for the bachelor's degree at the American University in Cairo. Each has demonstrated a high level of English proficiency and has completed a concerted program of study in a major field, as well as closely related collateral courses supporting that specialization. Each student also has taken a variety of courses in several other academic disciplines to provide a solid foundation for liberal education. We offer special recognition to those who have demonstrated particular achievement. 22 students are graduating with honors cum laude. May I ask you cum laude students to stand for recognition? Thank you. Please be seated. 16 students are graduating with high honors, magna cum laude. Kindly stand for recognition. Thank you. 12 students are graduating with highest honors, summa cum laude. Please stand. The faculty of the American University in Cairo believes that each candidate is qualified to commence the life of an educated man or woman. In addition, we are confident that the students graduating today will be a credit to themselves, to their families, a service to their country, and a continuing source of pride to the American University in Cairo, and last but not least, to the School of Global Affairs and Public Policy in particular. On behalf of the university faculty, with the approval of the University Senate, I now present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Amir?
Bachelor of Arts, Abdurrahman Hisham Madani. Abdurrahman Nagi Mubashir. Abiya Shimi. Ahmed Ihab Sayyid Al Hifni. Alaa Ahmed Abu Gharara. Alaa Mahmoud, High Honors. Aliya Muhammad Hisham Al-Imbabi, High Honors. Asir Rostum. Aya Ahmed Abdulaziz, Honors. Aya Hazza. Aya Khalid Osman, Highest Honors. Aya Waleed Fayed. Dina Hisham Atta, Honors. Donna Ahmed Qurani. Donna and then Inji. La Inji, you have to head. Inji Zakaziki. Inji Muhammad Muhib, Highest Honors. Izzat Abdul Noor. Farah Makhlouf, Honors. Farida Ayoub. Fatima Waleed Al-Asmar, High Honors. Fatma Muhammad Demirdash, High Honors. Jamila Shawi, Honors. Yeah. Habiba Abdelaziz Al-Mawardi. Habiba Muhammad Hussein. Hadir Hussein Sirgani Honors. Hadir Khaled Araqi Honors. Hana Ibrahim Awadallah. Hana Radwan High Honors. Hania Ziauddin Badawi. Hania Khalid Al-Naqib High Honors. Hiba Ali Salam Honors. Hisham Adel Al-Aqad. Huda Sayyid Saleh. Leila Etambolli. Lilian Fadi Ashaya, High Honors. Lina Gaballa. Lina Tahir Helmi. Lojain Ali Barham Tushi. Madonna Sulaiman Honors. Maggie Talat Honors. Mahmoud Hatem Saeed. Mahmoud Muhammad Ibrahim Yusuf. May Ahmad Atiq Honors. Malak Al-Hinnawi. Maryam Amsal Abdelal High Honors. Maryam Hisham Al-Hushi, High Honors. Maryam Ibrahim, High Honors. Maryam Mu'min Mustafa, Honors. Maryam Mustafa Zaki. Maryam Yahya Ismail, High Honors. Maryam Al-Bayazi, Highest Honors. Minna Fahim, Highest Honors. Minnatullah Sharif Atifa, Honors. Minna Galal. Minna Hamid. Mirhan Muhammad Al-Armani. Miral Omar, Highest Honors. Miriam Ibrahim, Highest Honors. Mirna Kamel George, highest honors. Mustafa Muhammad Assam. Nada Khalid Khairallah. Nada Mausouf, highest honors. Nada Muhammad Hassan. Nada Muhammad Naguib, highest honors. Nada Riz, honors. Nadine Fayed, high honors. Nadine Iskandar, high honors. Nardine Azmi, honors. Nisreen Magdi. Noor Ahmed Sirri. Noor Alfred Asil, honors. Noor Ihab Al-Bastawisi, high honors. Noor Yasser Omar. Nooran Ahmed Gamal. Nooran Ayman Al-Ashri, high honors. Nooran Ibrahim Fathi. Nooran Tariq Muhammad Abbas, honors. Nurhel Khattab, honors. Omar Tabakh, honors. Omar Rami Ahmed Al-Bahiri. Omar Shiri. Raghda Abdel Fattah Zaharna. Renada Khalil. Salma Mustafa Marwan. Salma Muhammad Shalabi. Samar Abu Yazid, high honors. Samar Ahmed Saadallah, highest honors. Saifallah Labib, honors. Shahid Hussam Al-Din Khalil. Shahid Ayman Saq. Thalay Gazaz, honors. Yara Anwar Dighidi. Yara Al-Fayyumi. Yara Khalid Fayed, honors. Yasmin Mamdouh Abdul Hamid, highest honors. Yasmin Abaza. Yasmin Hisham Mashhoor, highest honors. Yumna Ahmed Sayed Muhammad. Yusuf Al-Mu'taz Billah Hilmi. Yusuf Mahmoud Al-Garhi. Ziyad Abu Al-Majd. Maryam Sayyid Hilal. Suha Alaa Faid.
Once again, congratulations from the school and from all of its faculty, staff, alumni, to all of the graduates. Congratulations to you all. Thank you for being at this event. I know we are giving you a very warm welcome, literally, with this weather, but it's a reflection of our interest in you, and I'm sure that the occasion of the event more than made up for the difficult weather. Again, thank you for coming here today. We will slowly leave the hall and then ultimately go to the next commencement, but please remain seated until the procession on the podium here on the stage leaves the hall to facilitate things. Congratulations and thank you.